I'm Nick Gulch. I'm here with Davis Vandani. So, what's your favorite band right now?
Not really a band, but I'd say my favorite song is Sandstorm by, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this properly, but Darubi would be how you would say it. It's not very lyrical, but it's one of the best songs out there.
I think I used it for my Whitmer High commercial last year. Did you ever, have you ever played goalie?
Actually, I've played a lot of goalie. To start, I was a very good street hockey goalie growing up. When I actually went to school at University of Calgary, we had a captain's practice at Christmas time, and I was able to switch with one of our goalies, so I went in net. I was not very good, and I don't think I could play at a higher level than rec hockey, but I will say that I've always said that once I'm done playing hockey, I want to trade my hockey equipment and buy goalie gear.
Hey, you think you do it in the CHL like Nagel or Murchowski?
I don't think so. Nagel's a pretty good goalie. Macho, not the best, but I still think he's a lot better than me, for sure.
You got a couple more years to try it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Have you ever been to Cedar Point?
I've not been to Cedar Point. I'm not going to lie. I'm really not too sure what that is.
It's one of the biggest amusement parks ever in Toledo.
All right. I have to go to that then.
Do you like roller coasters?
Some. I will admit I am kind of a little gun-shy when it comes to heights and flips and turns, but if I'm strapped in tight enough, I think I'd do it.
All right, because that's all that's there.
Yeah. Could try it.
All right, and then my last question is, if you were a new Crayola crayon, what would be your name?
Oh, jeez. That's a tough question. I'm really not too sure on that one.
Any name that you could think of that's not, it could be a hockey name, it could be anything.
I don't know. I don't even have an answer for that one.
All right. I'll just give you that.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Davis. You're the best.
Thanks.
I am Nick Gulch.
How about that? Wow.